My name is Linda Leckleitner, and I am the teacher for the students at the four high schools in the Palm Springs Unified School District that are presenting a program for at-risk youth in the high schools. Today is a presentation to all the ninth grade English classes by students from the schools. Primarily we have four students from this school, Rancho Mirage, and then we also have other students that have come to help them out and participate as well from Cathedral City and Palm Springs High School. Huge, huge impact. This is the second year that we've had it presented by the students. In the past, adults have been presenting this program, but we have found that having the peers present the program to the ninth graders has far more effect than an adult telling them this information. So we've decided to teach the students how to present this information and get it out to the school communities.